Hey everyone, it's Jared with Heat Press Nation, and I'll be showing you how to reset the connection of a Sawgrass SG500 or SG1000 printer on your Windows or Mac computer. If you're unable to print through your Sawgrass printer, completing a connection reset on the computer itself can help get it up and running again in no time. As a method of refreshing the printer, however, you'll not only unplug it from the computer, but also remove and reinstall its driver. But whether you're on a Windows or Mac computer, be sure to quit out of Sawgrass Print Manager first. Once SPM is closed, power off the printer and physically disconnect it from your computer. Then begin removing its driver on your computer. On Windows computers, click the Start button to open the Settings app. Click Devices, go to the Printers and Scanners tab, then scroll down to find your Sawgrass SG500 or SG1000 printer. Click on it, press the Remove Device button, then click Yes, and Windows will remove the printer's driver. On Mac computers, open the System Preferences app and select Printers and Scanners. Select your SG printer, click the minus button below, then click the Delete Printer button to remove it. From here, you can relaunch Sawgrass Print Manager to reinstall your printer's driver as if it was new. Be sure to follow the installer's instructions, and when installing the driver on Windows, select Add a New Printer in the Method to Install Printer Driver section. Our Setup and First Print and Different Ways to Connect videos on the SG printers cover the driver installation processes in more detail for both Windows and Mac computers. But after the printer's driver is finished installing, your printer's connection has now been reset. You may test it by sending a print job through SPM. For any questions or issues about Sawgrass printers and or Print Manager, please visit us at heatpressnation.com. You can also call our MyExpert representatives at 800-215-0894. Once again, I'm Jared with Heat Press Nation, and thank you so much for watching.